Hi, my name is Alejandro, and we're here with the concept of Make Me. And our concept is that anything and anyone tell you is only one way to find out. That's our motto. So it doesn't matter what anyone say, you can always challenge that. Never mind, tap out. You have to prove it. What we're gonna go and do right now is we're gonna break one of my favorite moves of self-defense, especially if somebody's already in a car, ready to fight you in the street. So the first target that you have when you're fighting someone, if Bani and he put his gun and he was fighting me, but you can hit a wall and he's walking towards you, the first target is his hand. It's not his face. We made a mistake in self-defense and we're gonna grab. We already passed the primary weapons. We're passing the guns, we're passing the cannons. You have to discern that so he cannot attack you. The mind can wheel, but if the body cannot move, you're going nowhere. So the first move that we're gonna do is the reverse punch, which if he was in a guard, I would have to punch him right behind the hand in this section, which that hurts a lot. So if I was in that scenario, and I'm in here in my guard, and I punch him in here with the intention of hurting him, that's how it would sound. I'm in here, one more time. All right. So now, once that we hear the guy, put your guard in, if I hit him with that kind of intention in the back of the hand, that hand is going to be retreat. So he leaves all this section open, and for that, I gotta get the. Our next point that would be like I hit him in the hand. Now the next target that we have is the foot or the leg. So I'm going to go to the thigh, like really hard. I don't want to do it like super hard, but the intention of that will be that I hit him hard, he retreats that hand. Now I'm kicking him very hard into the knee. The proper mechanics of what will happen if you hit somebody really hard in the knee, that he will bend that knee there. Now I'm behind the opponent. All what I have to do is reach over his head, grab the nose, put my hand behind, and I will go right around him in control, but I could smash his head in the asphalt, use my knee, and stop him if I want, like with a kick in here, a kick in here, or to his head. This is one of the most deadliest and fastest way to get rid of your opponent if you find yourself in that circumstance.
Back down the big guy. Doesn't matter how big you are, your legs is a weak point. If I don't want to punch the guy, I slide him. Yeah, looking for this way. One, my head has to be facing out, never like this. My head is facing always out. Sliding, looking for this leg. And with my shoulders, I'm gonna hit his body. I'm gonna come over. I'm gonna take the guy that will throw.
Yeah. Take my hand. Yeah.